going to show you how I programmed Dash to play hot cross buns. Now this is how you program him to play a song. First, you have to tap where you're going to make him play and when. Tap on the color to make him play each color. Where, if it's behind, then it goes first. If it's in the middle, then it goes second. If it's at the end, it goes last.